U.S. President Joe Biden explains to Americans why he decided not to seek another term in office, saying he was passing the torch to a new generation. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu speaks to the U.S. Congress, expressing the possibility a ceasefire agreement in Gaza could take shape. A powerful ocean storm brings heavy rains and flooding to Taiwan, where it is blamed for 3 deaths. The storm also hit China's Fujian province. And in Niger, 1 year after soldiers overthrew the government, people express concerns about continuing economic difficulties.